Welcome to my channel. My name is Amaya. If you haven't seen me before, today, well, tonight, because it is currently like 10 something. But anyways, I am getting my hair done tomorrow. And I know you're probably looking at my hair like it's already done. I did these, okay? These are my braids from my last video. If you haven't watched it, go watch. And y'all see, just look at this hair just sticking up. Child, please. But anyways, yeah, so I'm getting my hair done tomorrow. Y'all see what I get when I get it. And I think I'm going to get my nails done tomorrow. And if I'm really feeling like that, girl, I might just go get another piercing. Because I've been trying to get my industrial, that's a little Barty girl right here. I don't really know if my ear is made for that. I'm going to find out, though. Because the person I used to get my piercings by told me that my ear is good to get it. So, yeah, I kind of look cute. Somebody went to the camera. Okay, but anyways, yeah. So, what I'm going to do is take my hair down. Yeah, I told y'all that and forgot. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to take my hair down. And after I do that, I don't have to do nothing else because the lady I'm going to wash his hair. And she's going to style it for me. And boom. So, my hair is going to be out. And I'm trying to make a TikTok so I can, like, transition it. So, when the TikTok gets finished, I'm going to insert that in the video. So, y'all can see me eat it up and be like, oh, she's that girl. Yeah. Okay, but no, seriously. We're going to take my hair down. Since we last kissed, and by the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I finally finished. Look at it. So, y'all, that clip for y'all was like 33 seconds, but that real life just took me like 30 minutes, and that's why I didn't record it in real time, because I just know for a fact that just would have been a long clip that I don't feel like editing. So yeah, I just had to fast forward it. But I've been watching YouTube while I take my hair down because I enjoy watching YouTube. Well, like I said, I don't have to do nothing to my hair because she washes it. So, all I'm doing is taking it down. I'm probably going to slide this bonnet on my head and lay it on down. Because I do need to wake up at like 6 something. So, that way I could be leaving by 7 something in the morning. Because this is at least a 40-minute drive from my house to the shop. So, yeah. I don't know how much footage I'm going to get while she's doing my hair, because I'm very shy and nervous all at the same time to record while she's doing my hair. So, if I do record, the angle's probably ain't going to be the best. But I'm going to try. I'm going to try, okay? I'm new to this, baby. New to it. So, we just have to just work with me. But yeah, as long as you see the end results, okay? That's all that matters. But yeah, apparently my hair looking real flat right about now. But it ain't really nothing spectacular happening, because, you know, when you take out smaller braids, it'd be cute because it's like a head full of curliness. But these was big braids, so it just look like it ain't giving what it should be giving right now. I'm trying to see if that's all I had to say. But yeah, okay. But anyways, yes, that is it. And I will see y'all in the morning. We'll be right back. Tuesday. It is currently 7:15. I got like a 30-some minute drive, so I'm finna get ready to go. But if y'all can hear my little loud car, I'm trying to heat it up a little bit. Since people say you're not supposed to just automatically drive off. But yes, I got on a blanket and a sweatshirt, and yeah, not looking like dressed to impress, but you know, my hair gonna put it together, so I'm gonna be cute regardless. Yeah, so I'm finna warm the car up. I'm finna get ready to go. It is so cold, it is so cold. My car stay 35 degrees. Yeah, I don't really know the order of what I'm doing today, so we all just gonna find out together, but I can't even say too much on that. But yeah, but I ain't got nothing else to say, so I'll come back when either when she's starting my hair or when I pull up or whenever I got something else to say. I just made it to my hair appointment. Look at my head, y'all. Whoo! Anyway, I just made it to my hair appointment, and it is 7:52. My appointment is at 8. Yeah, so. Yeah. But I can't wait to come out looking better. I'm trying to decide if I want to get some curls or not. I don't never get curls, ever. So if I do, this will be like, first time in how long? But yeah, I don't know. Curls, maybe not. We'll see. Y'all will see. And yeah, that's it. Just updating y'all that I made it. All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat, trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me, so let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting on to you. Going out of things, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black. See the creme brulee, what they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money in the thing. Up till 6 in the morning, when the sunrise, we'll be on it. Boy, I got five, all so live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' stop. My hair is finally finished. I asked for some curls, but I asked her not to comb through the curls so they look like this. Anyways, yes, child. Them little clips in the beginning, she was late. 30 minutes late. You gotta be getting up real early for you to be late. She put edge control on my hair, and I asked her not to. I hate edge control on a fresh hairdo. Why are you putting edge control on my hair? Please don't. Especially if I'm not, like, these ain't braids. But anyways, besides that, I guess my hair came out cute, but... And my hair grew, got longer, period. Don't play with that, girl. Yeah, so let me back out a bit. See, wait till I take a couple pictures and insert my little TikToks once I finish them. But anyways, my plan right now is to head to the nail salon. So, yeah, let's see. But yeah. I tried to get as many clips as I could because I was nervous, and I told y'all I didn't really feel, I don't know, just recording in front of people is awkward, especially when there's a lot of people in here. So that's why all the angles is like down in my lap, but you know, get what you get, okay? Take it or leave it. My hair is cute, I guess. I don't know, I haven't had curls in a minute, so I kind of feel like I should have kept straight because I think I look way better with just plain straight hair. So yeah, but anyways, okay, that is it for now, y'all. I just made it to the nail salon, and I'm gonna try to record a little bit to show y'all that she's doing certain things, but I'm getting a French tip set.
creme brulee. What they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money in a thing. Up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it. Boy, I got fire, all so live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide. Walk all night, baby, when we gon' slide. Okay, I just got out the nail salon. Yeah, look at my nails. Short, cute, simple. I'm sorry, pop out a little real quick. Pop out a little for one time. First of all, just look at me. Okay? Been that girl. Nah, but anyways, nails. I'ma insert the picture of what I wanted right here. And this is what I got. And she did exactly that. Period. Exactly what I wanted. And then, oh, look, y'all, I don't know if this is supposed to be a curl or a wood, child, but it ain't giving. Okay, anyways, yeah, no, I look cute though. Okay, but yeah, that's enough of that. All right, anyways, so got my nails done, got my hair done. I feel like I'm getting ready for an event, but I'm not. I'm just tired of looking like a bum. So I just decided to treat myself because why not? Yeah, so the last thing I actually wanted to do on my list today was get I'm trying to get my ear pierced, but I want an industrial bar, you know, the bar that go like right here. I want one of those, but I want on this side though. But you see, like, I don't know, because this is my best side to me. Like, anytime I go to the camera, I face this way. So yeah, but yeah, I want that. But anyways, I think I'm finna go grocery shopping with Keon, and I don't know what we're doing after that. I'm not really hungry yet, but yeah. But anyways, so yeah, that lady did a really good job on my nails, and I was able to record, but she was moving so fast to the point that it was like, oh my gosh, like I can't keep picking up this camera, because the moment she on this hand, now she already asking for my other hand. I'm like, okay. But no, I did get a couple clips. This is gonna be my go-to set now, because I like this, and the job I got, I don't need no long nails, because I'm putting on gloves every 5 seconds. So yeah, it's perfect. It's cute, it's perfect. There we go. Hopefully my hair still look good by Thanksgiving, because right now it is, what's today, the 19th, so it's in a couple days. I don't expect the curls to stay, obviously, but my hair needs to still be cute. So yeah, but anyways, that's that. Hopefully the clips come together and don't look a mess, but I'll see you once I start editing the video. Yeah, y'all, really want to dye my hair like a ginger color, but like when I see it like this, I'd be like, it's so cute and black, and how would I look? I don't want to be looking ghetto, but I don't know. That'll be a topic for another day, because it's probably not gonna happen no time soon. But yeah, but okay, anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go to Keon's house right now, because I literally went to the nail salon by his house just so I'll be closer and make my life easier. And yeah, I'll be back when we're doing something. All right, so we done went grocery shopping and stuff. I didn't record that because I wouldn't really think about it, but we went grocery shopping just a second ago, and we had the beauty supply right now, and then we're gonna go back to the house so we can put the groceries up, and then we're going to the tattoo shop so I can get my piercing. So yeah, that's just a mini update, and obviously ain't no sun in this direction, so don't be like, why she got shades on, ain't no sun. Girl, you see the sun shining? It's shining. Yeah, tried it, but yeah. All right, I made it.
And now that I done pulled up to the tattoo shop, my stomach is dropping. I'm nervous once again. Hopefully my adrenaline will help me not feel this. But I know it's not gonna happen, but you know. Okay. Okay. All right. Anyways, I'm gonna go in here and see. I can see if my ear is even made for this piercing. Cause I don't want my piercing coming out or rejecting or sliding or whatever. I don't know. But anyways, if he says yes, then boom, there we go. If he says no, then I'm gonna be looking like wasting my time. All right, we'll see. Y'all, that was horrible. That hurt so bad. My God. I ain't even about to touch nothing to try to show y'all, but you can see. Oh my.
I don't know how you finna sleep because you can't sleep on me.
No I more. Sleep on my left side. We're switching sides. Anyways.
Oh,
yeah.
Sides.
So, yeah, but it's cute. But we're gonna have to give it a couple days to ease on this pain because I can't talk. This is on the top level right now. It's top tier pain right now.
Looking like you got
tased. I had to hold his hand and squeeze it because it was down bad. But anyways, yeah, hey, finally got the person I've been wanting because I've been wanting this and talk about it for the longest. So, yeah, he gave me a lollipop because I did such a great job. Okay, but anyways, yeah, we're gonna go back to the house and watch movies.
Huh? I'm getting on the game.
And what? Wrong. Negative. Yeah. Y'all heard that? Now, yeah. Wow, okay, we take a picture of this. And all my pictures gonna be like this. Yeah, stop playing on me. Okay, actually, I need to go to the store and buy this saline stuff and the soap. So that's what I'm finna do. Yeah. Hey, y'all. Good morning. It is the next day. I'm coming on here to let y'all know how the night went with this piercing. I had to sleep on one side. It was, you know, that's a little bit harder than I thought it would be, but you know, I made it through. Okay. I just cleaned it, and cleaning it and accidentally hitting it is the only thing that makes it hurt, because just leaving it alone, I'm all right. Getting the piercing done did hurt. Yes. I'm not even gonna act like it didn't hurt. It hurt. But it's cute. So I recommend. And yeah, I'm gonna see if I can show y'all a bit. I got my hair covering it up. So yeah. But anyways, yes, this is the end of the video. I wanna thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video.